Hey everybody, it's Roadside Guy. We're going to shoot a quick video on a 69 Super B 440 six-pack lift-off hood bench column shift car. So this is at the Hot Rod Show in Tampa, Florida at the Florida State Fairgrounds. Check out that engine. This is like as mint as you can get one, I guess. When I said 69, I was a whole half off. But there you have column shift, bench seat. It's got the tic-tac tachometer, the 150 mile an hour speedometer. It's reading 52,000 miles. Has the original radio. To me, this is the best car at the show. There's a lot of cars out here, and they're all custom and stuff like that, and I get it, but you grow up as a Mopar guy, Mopar kid that turns into a Mopar guy, and it doesn't really get better than a 440 with a lift-off hood and three deuces sitting under there, steel wheels, and bench seat is for the ladies' man. So that's me all day. All right, guys, I gotta get moving, shoot some more videos, see some more cars. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Go ahead and drop a comment. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And hope you guys enjoyed. We'll try to shoot some more videos like this for you. And I hope I shot enough on this one to answer any questions you might have about the car or to entertain you enough. All right. Hope you guys enjoy. See you next time. Thanks. Bye.